When creating objects, you can get more control by utilizing your creation planes. So in this case, we're doing a freeform draw, and you get to see the placement of our curve. And if we go ahead to our plane section and actually right-click it, we'll have access to these settings. And in this instance, we're going to pick a polygon plane, and we're going to use that plane in order to draw our object. So now when we create objects like curves and joints, they will rest on that particular plane.